Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi barakatuh. Dear children, today is subject Arabic language. Today we will learn Arabic letters and its sound. So open the page number 8585 and lesson number 4343. 4343. Page number 8585. Okay, so let's go to start. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Lesson number 43. الحروف العربية. Arabic letters. Okay. So first one, आज की आप डेट डालिए 8.9.2021, 1 सितंबर है और 2021. Yes. So we have start first letter alif, standing line alif, alif for Allah. And alif for arnab, rabbit. Tiny board, below the line one dot, ba. Ba for bismillah. And ba for batta, duck. Tiny board, above the line two dots, ta. Ta for takbir, Allahu Akbar. And ta for taj, crown. Tiny board, above the line three dots, sa. Sa for salasa, means three. And sa for salab, fox. Sleeping line, a big O. Below the line, one dot, jeem. Jeem for Jannah, Jannat. And jeem for Jamal, Kyamal. Sleeping line, a big O. Ha. Ha for Haram. And ha for Hajj. Sleeping line, a big hook. Above the line, one dot, kha. Kha for khima and kha for khubs, bread. Half circle, dal. Dal for deen and dal for deekun, rooster. Zal, half circle, above the line one dot, zal. Zal for zikr and zal for zikbun, wolf. Quarter circle, raw. Raw for Ramazan and raw for Rajul, man. Quarter circle, above the line one dot, za. Za for zakat and za for zahratun, flower. Small cup, a big cup. Same, same for salam. And same for sa'atun, watch, ghadi. Small cup, a big cup. Above the line, three dots, shame. Sheen for shukra. and sheen for shams, sun. Sheen for shukr and sheen for shams, the sun. Okay, mashallah. So alif for Allah, Allah is one, hai na? Ba for bismillah, khane se pehle hume bismillah kehna chahiye, har kaam se pehle hume bismillah kehna chahiye, kyunki Allah isme barkat dete hai. Ta for takbir, Allahu Akbar, paanch waqt azan ki awaaz Allahu Akbar se aati hai, to Allahu Akbar ko takbir kehte hai. Sa for salasa, salasa three ko kehte hai. Jim for jannat, jannat Allah Ta'ala ne hum sab ke liye banayi hai, jahan Allah Ta'ala hum sab ko dil khol kar enjoy karne ki ijazat aur permission denge. Ha for haram, masjid ki, masjid e haram jahan par log haj ko jate hain, Kaaba aur uski tamam jagah ko haram kehte hain. Khauf aur khima, Arafat ke maidan mein haji log jo tent lagate hain usko khima kehte hain. Dal for deen, namaz, roza, zakat, haj ko deen kehte hain. Zal for zikr, Allah ka zikr karne ko zikr kehte hain. Ra for ramazan, jisme hum roze rakhte hain. Za for zakat, jo bhi Allah hame maal dete hain aur wo agar bhaj jaye 2.5 lakh rupaye to usme se 2.5% Allah ke raste mein hum kharch karte hain, use zakat kehte hain. Same for salam, baat karne se pehle hame hamesha salam karna chahiye. Sheen for shukr, Allah Ta'ala ne hame beshumar niamate di hai. Jo kuch bhi hum dekh rahe hain, jo kuch bhi hamare paas hai, wo sab Allah ki niamat hai aur hum Allah ki niamat ka shukriya ada kare, shukr kare, kyunki Allah ne hame bahut sari niamaton se nawaza hai. To sheen for shukr. I hope aapko ye Arabic letters aapke samajh mein aaye ho aur aap isko inshallah memorize karenge. और इसका होमवर्क पेज नंबर 86 पे है, आप कंप्लीट करेंगे.